Well, Karen, we can tell that you haven't had your coffee today. Because if you had, at least your mouth would have gotten an orgasm and very possibly would have made what came out of your mouth a lot nicer. Drink your coffee, sweetie.